Hello, everyone. I'm Zach, and today I'm going to react to and review Hua Chenyu performing the Jay Chou song Nunchucks on a TV show Singer 2018. Now, one of my viewers requested this song, and to be honest, I don't know much about the Chinese artist. Plus, I remember hearing this song not long ago, and I thought it was okay. However, I am looking forward to this performance. Let's go. First of all, his piano playing is really delicate, and I like the dramatic chords. Not only that, but his operatic singing in this tenor vocal range is beautiful. If this is how the cover is supposed to sound, then I'm all for it, because what I expect to see from covers are unique twists. Wait, what's happening here? No way. Wow. Man, his rapping is fantastic, as he was rapping multiple syllables per second, and he didn't even lose his breath while doing it. On top of that, he can belt. And I don't know if he was singing in his middle register or his falsetto. Either way, it sounded amazing. I also want to point out that his stage presence is spectacular. From the way he flickered his fingers in his rapping to the traditional martial arts-like dancing in a melodic breakdown. you know.
咱们的生活习惯从小就耳濡目染，喜欢老师的捆绑，我都甩得有模有样，是我必须最喜欢。双截棍儿柔中带刚，想要去河南嵩山学校练个武将。
I love it. Oh, Jesse J with that kick. Okay, it turns out that he was singing his falsetto all this time, which is impressive. I love everything about this performance. So, here are my overall thoughts on what I just experienced. This guy is a true artist because he turned a regular hip-hop song into an operatic rap rock masterpiece by incorporating his piano playing skills with his classically trained vocal style and rock and roll style belting. Also, his breath control is superb as he was fast rapping without stopping. Plus, his captivating stage presence made him stand out as well, as he imitated playing a piano and let the crowd participate. Not to mention that if global pop singer Jesse J can do kicks after your performance ends, then you've done something right, because it showed how into the performance everyone was. What a great performance. For more music reactions and reviews like this, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, drop a comment below on what other songs and artists you want me to cover next. Thank you, and take care.